Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to throw a knee strike from side mount. So first you want to make sure that you have a nice strong side mount. So you want to keep this elbow in tight and this knee up by their head so you keep your opponent secure. And then we can throw the knee strike with this opposite leg. So you want to take your leg back and you're going to thrust it forward right into their side. Take it back and thrust your knee into their side. And that's your knee from side mount.